So, hey guys, right now we are sightseeing in Berlin. So, as you can see, I hope, hopefully, I am at the Berlin Wall. Like, we are exploring historical places, like, as you can see, the Berlin Wall, and we're going to see the Holocaust monument, I think. But I'll show you that later. So, I'm here with my class. Anna! Go on, it's my friend Anna. I'm here with my teachers. Meneer! Okay, so hey guys, so right now we are in the train. My brother. So we are in the train to where? Checkpoint Charlie, right? We're going to Checkpoint Charlie right now. And you can see.
Have a break. Probably the tourists that just wash around, you know, see around what's waiting for us around the streets. Yeah.
So as you heard, we're going to check on Charlie, and it's my teacher. Hi.
Hi.
So right now we just got to the right station and we're leaving the train. So I'm going to film again when we have arrived at the place. That's my entire group from the Netherlands, so I'll see you guys when we have arrived at Checkpoint Charlie. So, as you can see, we've just arrived at Checkpoint Charlie. And it's really cool over here, you know, has a lot of history. And this is another one of my group, so another person, Sufyan.
Is that a vlogging app?
What?
Is that a vlogging app?
No, it's just camera.
Well, that's dope. That is so dope.
So, as you can see, we're like, the girls are here, like, exploring this all night. And what are you doing, Richard?
You know what the guys say.
Look at me. So, I'm just gonna walk around a bit. Come on, Diana.
Hi.
Hi, this is Diana.
Hi.
She's also from my group, so what are you gonna do?
I don't know.
So do I. We're just gonna explore a bit. So let's go walk around, come on. So, Mr. Van Dijk, what are you going to do?
I'm going to look at the exhibits and exhibition, and I think it's very, very interesting. Just go look for yourself. Take a look around.
Yeah.
Ask questions, look at the pictures, movies.
So, let's see. Eric, come on.
Hey.
What are you going to do? Explore or all right, that was Eric. So like I said, I'm exploring a bit, so I'm gonna stop right now, so I'll see you again when we leave. Just a sec, but before that I'm going to show you around. You can see. It's like really, really cool to be here. Wow, so okay, I showed you around a bit, so I'm going to stop filming right now, so I'll see you when I leave. So the this is the second day, this is our second day here, and the summit is about to start in, I think, like 15 or 20 minutes or something. And I'm going to give you a tour around the hotel, but not right now. I'm going to do it like tomorrow morning or after the summit, I'm not really sure yet. So I'm going to show you some videos of how the summit is, and I'm going to post some photos on Instagram and stuff. So, well, that's all for now. So I'll see you in a minute. I'll see you in 30 minutes. Bye. Bye, Sandra.
Bye.
Hey guys, so we're on our way to the Global Leadership Summit, and with Sandra and my two other friends, Anna and Leia. And the summit is going to start in about like
half an hour. What did you put in your?
Right now we're gathering. And walking back to the conference center. Let's see. Oh my god, I can already see there's so many people here. Look. Like, this is my summit key. 19 group, 21 bus, 34. As you can see, there are so many people here, like thousands. There are like 2,000 students at the moment. But we're really, really excited for this summit. Teammates, and when the summit has already officially started. So, see you then!
I can see a lot of confused faces. Would you guys like a head start?
Yeah.
I'll do a head start if you guys have to work together. Would you like a head start?
Yeah!
Okay, this one's going here. This one will go here. Okay?
Yeah.
It'll look like this. This person just said he's good. World champion. Now here's something interesting. Think about this. In order to prove something impossible, you have to prove the word never. You have to be able to prove it could never happen. In the history of time, the problem is without the rule book, we don't know if there could be a rule that after 1,001 times something starts happening. Without the rule book, we technically can't rule out anything. Sir, I'll just keep doing it until you like it. It's not a problem.